Buddy, it's Thursday, June 3rd. Back to Windy Acre Bees, the Flynn Hive. As you can see, she's doing a great job as always so far. We're almost a month into the swarm catch, and we're going through some frames here. A lot of these have hatched already from last week. We're going to put them back in, so bear with me. And we're going to go frame over. Sorry, I'm no camera professional at all. The girls are being good so far on a cloudy day. Just an absolutely incredible job. Look at the other side real quick. A lot of new bees have gotten hatched. So we'll tuck out one more frame here if we can. I am not looking for her today. I know she's here, although I know everybody would like to see her. But we're just looking at progress. We have a super on here. And these should be about half hatched as far as they, yeah, about half hatched out. If you guys see her, I don't. And these have hatched, so she's got more room to start laying again. So about three frames of brood. I haven't gone into another one here. She's been hanging, and they're getting a little testy here today. It's really not the best day to do this, but and this is all fresh comb that they're finishing up. So she'll be laying in here pretty soon. So I'm gonna cut this off now, but just a little update on the Flynn Hive. Three frames of brood on one side. We got a super on top. Some new frames getting drawn out. And we'll update you next week. Have a good night, everybody.